Hi guys, so once again this is Kirumai Style here, and have a nice day everyone. And this one is another video. So we are shipping this dog last episode. Obese dog. And now we will use toe blade as for shipping dog is size number 10. Size number 10 blade, steel blade. A toe blade for a ship tank once getting hot. This one is you want to ship this another one. This dog Lhasa Apso breed, and he is a male. And ever since we will start here in grooming, we are in 2 years more. He is one of my pioneer client here, and he come back to me for grooming in 3 to 4 months, but it always shave. That is a request of the owner. I remember I cut her hair before twice, summer cut only, and after that he come back here, and he always shave or calvo. And again, this is not my own will. This is the requested for the owner to shave their dog. This is for shaving this Lhasa Apso obese.
Thank you. ang Kingspan ah, 21 men sa STL. Oh, pwede nga mag-aporta. Diyan po na ilang mo to. Ang bilang pagka-alik nila sa STL. Sige na pinataya. Dawat-dawat na. Thank you. ako na lang. Dito sa med ng 300, iyan na lang ang nagpa ng 300, iyan na lang. Ito pwede ko na lang nabilan. Ito, kadang mo yung kaswa, pag kasunod pa daw na taga. Kadang mo yung kaswa, pag kasunod pa daw na taga.